Hey guys, in this video I will talk about the function of previewing your application in a desktop browser or on the mobile device, and then publishing your application for production. The function of preview has been demonstrated multiple times in many other videos, and it is as simple as clicking this button right here, where you see the preview box, and then there are two icons, preview on the desktop and preview on the mobile app. In this case, for the demo purposes, I put together a page which is created straight out of a template, and the template is called, it's called data table example, which is a great template. When you create a page from this template, you get a data table, you click on this data table, then you select the table from which the data will be retrieved. In this case, I selected the table called country. Let me show you what this page looks like when you go into preview, and for this you just click on the desktop preview icon, a new browser tab opens up, and you get the preview of this page. The page out of the box is fully functional so long that you connect the data table with a table. In here there are multiple functions. For instance, you can query the data just by modifying the where clause, which is a query that goes directly against the backendless database. So for instance, if you want to find all the countries where the population is greater than a certain number, what you do is you type in population and just start typing the number, and as you can see, as you modify the value, it automatically updates the results depending on the actual query. But anyway, this is kind of more digressing into the details of how this page works. The preview is very simple, especially if it is on the desktop. Simply click this icon and the new browser tab opens up. Previewing on the mobile device is also very straightforward. You click this icon, a pop-up shows up, you select which page you would like to preview on the mobile device, then scan this QR code on your mobile device, and the URL will be decoded from the QR code, and you can preview what the page looks like on the mobile device. So it is very, very straightforward. Whenever you are done with your application, or even intermittently if you want to deploy it to production, use the publish function. And for publish function, all you need to do is to click this icon right here. Once you click publish, the application is being published, and you get this little pop-up that says app has been published. What happens here is the application is being packed together, compressed, so it essentially is being prepared for production deployment. And you can actually see this application if you switch to backend, and then in there go to the files section, and on the files section you will end up in the root, and then you will go into the web directory. And in here, all the files and folders will really make up your application. So if you need to take it somewhere else and you want to deploy it on some other web server, you don't have to host it in Backendless. You can simply go to root, select the web folder, and you can just zip it up. Or if you go to the web folder and you just select zip directory, it will create a zip archive of everything that is contained in the web directory, and then you can deploy it on any other server. We are also working on a mechanism where whatever the application is, once it is packaged, we are working on a way to package it inside of a native mobile application. At this point, you can do it yourself just by rendering this application in a web view component on Android or iOS, but we are working on ways to make it even easier, where you actually get a project that you can compile for Android or iOS with your application running on the mobile device. So as you can see, publishing and previewing is very easy. Once it is published, and I just demonstrated that it's already in there and published, if you click on this icon, then it will open your page right from the deployed mechanism. Whatever the home page is, so if you move the mouse over here, wherever the house icon that denotes the home page, that's the one that will be rendered whenever you open the published app. As far as the preview, it will open whatever the current page is, but opening up the published app will always open the home page of your application. So very straightforward mechanism. Now you know exactly where it goes whenever you publish. You know how to compress it into a single archive to take it somewhere else if you want to. And as far as the preview, it is also very, very straightforward. It always applies to whatever the currently open page is. I hope you found this video useful, and start using the preview and publish functionality in your UI Builder applications as well. Thank you for watching this video, and as always, happy codeless coding.